Welcome to Codemania, the best site to learn best thing in a best possible manner. Like us on Facebook, facebook.com/Codemania.
Okay. Padding should be 30 px. Okay. There are different mistakes. See, there is. Now we'll increase the width of this, so it would be 25 px. It should be 37.17. See, I have the proper display of the tabs in stylish format. Here is the code. See the code. Now you copy this code except this body tag in a CSS file. In a CSS file having all these codes, and use style tag here. And style in tag. And save it. In a CSS file. Go to that place. Create a GIF file of the CSS file. Now upload the GIF file as static resource. Home tab style. Do not use any space but in between the name. Now upload the GIF file make available as public and save it. Get the name of this static resource. Use here. Apex style sheet value as URL for dot this comma the name of the CSS file, this dot CSS. Save it. See, although the content in the style tag is missing, but still the tags are in an ultra stylish form. Like this, we can create ultra stylish tab in Apex Visual Force page. Thank you.